She always hit the target, but my heart's in the middle. And I try to shoot her back and so part in the missile. I'm caught in the middle of a fire that's starting to kindle. I love her a little, and I always think back to the day I met her. It was Thursday, was it Friday? Whatever, she had me looking sideways. She had those dimples and that smile and that eye gaze. And every time I think about it, man, my sides ache for her. But she's the entree, I ain't even order. I do my best to support her and I go broke about it. She's the girl that I'm thinking of and ain't no joke about it. But she don't know about it, it's time I spoke about it. And every time that I'm with her, man, I get tongue-tied. And sometimes dream about seeing her till the sunrise. I don't know why, feel like I'm losing half of my right mind and I'm so blind. Also delirious, a conspiracy theorist trapped in the mind of a rapper who's always furious. Curious, cause I've learned that our world is being imperious. I'll give it up so I can make you luxurious. Cause you're not just like anybody, I just wanna feel your body caressing. See you when it's a blessing. I dream about your affection, your neck and your imperfection. Only you were acceptive, probably think I'm deceptive. Not every man is defective, I know it sounds so impressive. But me, I'll be so progressive, promise to be concessive. If I'm not comprehensive, my world you have manifested. Hope I don't sound obsessive, but you're the girl I'm impressed with. I want your soul and your body, loving you's like a hobby, but now my mind is on a different level. I'm feeling sick to my stomach knowing that you're so special. If I had it, I'd go out and then I'd buy you something. Just so you know, these other girls will never amount to nothing. I don't know who I'm feeling like. Everybody else is not alone. Then you came up, and just for me to let the words out is oh so tough. In fact, let's be honest, you're the reason I wrote this sonnet. I ain't lying, I promise. Yeah, and I know that you do it for me, but you never could see that I had you for me. That's when I had you for me. Back when I had you for me. That's when I had you for me. When I had you for me. That's when I had you for me. You for me, when I had you for me, for me, for me, for me, for me. I'm feeling like the dumb one, I'm lost inside of the come up. I think that I'm liking someone. Yeah, she's feeling me somewhat. I feel like I'm on narcotics with her. I feel so exotic, my mind is thinking erotic. She's liking it, she's known to be trifling. And me, I'm still wifing it. And she don't even know that I'm a rapper, I'm hiding it. In fact, she's been finding it. With me, I'm unwinding it. And every other message that she sent me, it's feeling so condescending. In fact, I'm not comprehending. If anything, I'm defending her body. Yeah, and I don't know what she's expecting. We're out when I'm overspending. She's with me, I'm just pretending. Cause love is just like an ending. Never ends, it's just pending. The way she's been representing just makes it feel also tempting. Yeah, and the way she's keeping me guessing. We're texting and I'm still stressing. I think this message ain't sending. Yeah, I'm taking, but inside I'm vacant. Cause I gotta make it. She continues saying I'll be the greatest. There ain't no need to say this, but I gotta make it. The clock is ticking, my words are written. Poetic justice, so it's nothing younger. My words are hidden, but if I'm slipping, I'm probably tripping. My blood is thickin', but in my mind and my stomach I'm feeling also thickin'. Damn. Damn. I don't know who I'm feeling like. Everybody else is not alone. Then you came up, and just for me to let the words out is oh so tough. In fact, let's be honest, you're the reason I wrote this sonnet. I ain't lying, I promise. Yeah, and I know that you do it for me, but you never could see that I had you for me. That's when I had you for me. Back when I had you for me. That's when I had you for me. When I had you for me. That's when I had you for me. I had you for me. When I had you for me. For me, for me, for me, for baby. I just wanna meet at a point where we'll compromise. Without all the lies and inconspicuous goodbyes, I'd like us to retry so we can enjoy each other's company in our own lives. Now if that's too much to ask, I consider you taking a pass to the next gas station. And forget our past relations, cause without you I will still continue my elevation to success. But nevertheless, I don't need a wife in my life. With my prior knowledge of ejaculation and representation of how I'll thrive, in the words of Gloria Gaynor, I will survive. It's slick, don't you think? Yeah. Kirby Collins.